today we do villager sacrifice. All right. As you can see, I have loaded villagers into an innocent little tank. We need to put some fireworks in those. I don't know about my mark. Yeah, I'm gonna put some more. Today's the day all these villagers die. Today is the day that they will all perish and die for these post-apocalyptic noses. And they must suffer for their horrible trade deals. Like, come on. Uh-huh. Everything. There's too many villagers in the world. All right, well, this is what we got. All right, we gotta do this now.
How do we load these up? Wait, where are the fireworks?
They're at the end. You gotta go all the way to the second. Bam! No, it's not the second, like at the end, and then you gotta go down. We are going to do the ceremonial annual death of the villagers. I'm even going to do something special for it. I'm going to make a bedrock watchtower so we can watch them perish. We're going to light it from the top. I'm actually going to make a grave. Right here's gonna be the tower, the annual tower that can't be destroyed. If it somehow does get destroyed, it has mental aids. But other than that, this tower's gonna stand. And then I'm gonna build something over there. I'm gonna build a giant dick. See this villager right here? On my screen at the top? Yeah. Deserves to die! But he won't see the light of day again. Woo! The blocks, they go all the way up to maximum world limit. And then heck, we got this. And now I gotta build a grave out of bedrock. For these villagers. RIP villagers. I'm gonna plant flowers way underground of your grave. Red tulips for the blood that you will have. Cause honestly, I don't know if there's gonna be anything left. What do you think's gonna be left of them?
Nothing.
If you have about, I don't know, 6 cities worth of TNT, and then you just put people under it, of course there's gonna be nothing. Are we ready?
Nope, we're gonna add a bit more TNT.
Alright then. Time for TNT. It's a dynamite TNT. It will go blah. Maybe we should make one more tower? Hold on! I have an idea. Brandon, look what I could do! This is a good idea! These villagers have made weird sounds at us for the past couple of years. Focus, camera. They made weird noises at us. They shall perish. I'm building TNT up to the world height. For the tower of death! We're gonna light them. We're gonna light them right here, too. This video is sponsored by Coca-Cola. This video is also sponsored by Clorox, the best drink anyone can find.
And bleach.
Clorox is bleach.
What's the difference?
Duh, you don't have to use Downy.
Oh.
Is it ready yet?
Yep.
Hold on. Gotta finish this tower and add a little bit more TNT on the side. Alright. Well, we got our 74.
No villagers were harmed in the making of this video.
None of them will. Alright. He's making one more tower. And I'm gonna... This tower's special. Because this is the one that's going to wipe out all the villagers.
Humanity. I mean, no villagers were harmed in this video.
No villagers were harmed in the making of this video. As you can see, there's no weapons near them.
Except for them, well, TNT doesn't count. It could be used for
mining.
Yeah.
Like, you know what? Enclose them in it. I'm enclosing the villagers in this. They won't live. Oh my gosh. Did you fill that in? Maybe. Oh, this is gonna go great. Oh my god, you built another skyscraper. This is what happens when you let people play Minecraft and you put villagers that look like Squidward in the game. Give them blue tentacles and call them Squidward. Bam, you got Squidward. It's like holding a pineapple and saying, I have an orange in my hand. You make a pineapple orange. You're holding an orange. It's orange. Oh my god. These villagers, if they live, they have mental AIDS. This video's at 7 minutes. At least it's not taking up storage. Buddy, you know we couldn't let you pass it up. Heck, you're our annual guest. You're encapsulated in it. Right next to your friends. I mean, you would have eaten them by now, but... What is that, chicken? You want to join in, too? It's like everyone wants to join in.
Hey, look at this.
Oh, God. Come on, I'll get her. Asian. Oh yeah, this is normal. This is so normal. We have officially made a nuke. If this doesn't blow up at least the entire area, well then what if we are a disgrace to humanity and all who work on this. Alright, we gotta start the ceremony soon. Finish what you're doing up there, and then it's the ceremony time, okay?
Mm-hmm.
Ceremony time. The ceremonial explosion.
Warning, do not try this at home.
Yes, warning. Do not try this at home. And if you do, have a parent's or supervisor permission.
We are not responsible for any death that happened out of here.
Yes, any death that happens out of here or suicide, we are not accountable for. Unless it involves us getting money, aka me, because it's my account.
Oh yeah.
We're lighting it from up there.
I'm coming down for the fireworks ceremony.
All right.
Oh.
We're all gonna die. They're like, what's happening?
I get ready to light them all.
All right, 3, 2, 1. Uh-oh, it's starting!
they go with the plan?
All the villagers are. Oh, I did. That was so graceful.
It's just so peaceful.
Meanwhile, helicopter.
No,
I must get to the top. King Kang Gorilla Gang. Oh my God, Brandon! It's the majestic last surviving piece.
And this piece.
Is this morning in the middle of nowhere? All you did was just start making it again. Those villagers didn't survive. They somehow did. They're like bombs. Oh yeah, did we also got this that survived?
I'm gonna go light the rest of the fireworks.
Yeah. Alright, friend, this sheep somehow lived! Victory! Let's see if any villagers survive now. I don't see anything! Alright, time to make the tower, the memorial tower. Dude, it blew into the grave!
Oh, poor tree.
This isn't a tree.
It looks like a tree. Shut up.
It's the Seattle Tower. Don't break it! You can't explode it. It's bedrock.
Shut up.
Fill it with TNT and see what happens. Nothing!
This is kind of cool. I want to do that again.
That looked kind of cool. I want to do that again. Meaty Kumquat! And Frody Swag Bomb. Make sure you fix it. Everyone, I'm gonna have to fix it. I'm at 12 minutes.
Boom! Well, thanks for watching. Come back and like it's coming.